This channel has been established for visually impaired people. For the visually impaired people, voice narration and a written expression are also provided for the hearing impaired. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. Bokmål, literally book tongue, is an official written standard for the Norwegian language, alongside Nynorsk Bokmål as the preferred written standard of Norwegian for 85% to 90% of the population in Norway, and is most used by people who speak Standard Østnorsk. Bokmål is regulated by the governmental Norwegian Language Council A. More conservative orthographic standard, commonly known as Riksmål, is regulated by the non-governmental Norwegian Academy for Language and Literature. The written standard is a Norwegianized variety of the Danish language. The first Bokmål orthography was officially adopted in 1907 under the name Riksmål after being under development since 1879. The architects behind the reform were Marius Nygaard and Jacob Jonathan Aars. It was an adaptation of written Danish, which was commonly used since the past union with Denmark, to the Dano-Norwegian koiné spoken by the Norwegian urban elite, especially in the capital when the large conservative newspaper Aftenposten adopted the 1907 orthography in 1923. Danish writing was practically out of use in Norway. The name Bokmål was officially adopted in 1929 after a proposition to call the written language Dano-Norwegian lost by a single vote in the Lagtinget, a chamber in the Norwegian parliament. The government does not regulate spoken Bokmål and recommends that normalized pronunciation should follow the phonology of the speaker's local dialect. Nevertheless, there is a spoken variety of Norwegian that is commonly seen as the de facto standard for spoken Bokmål in the phonology of Norwegian. Gjert Christofferson writes that Bokmål is in its most common variety looked upon as reflecting formal middle-class urban speech, especially that found in the eastern part of southern Norway, with the capital Oslo as the obvious center. One can therefore say that Bokmål has a spoken realization that one might call an unofficial standard spoken Norwegian. It is in fact often referred to as Standard Østnorsk, Standard East Norwegian, Standard Østnorsk, Standard East Norwegian is the pronunciation most commonly given in dictionaries and taught to foreigners in Norwegian language classes. Contents 1. History 2. Controversy 21. Riksmål versus Bokmål 22. Terminology 3. Characteristics 31. Differences from Danish 32. Differences from the traditional Oslo dialect 4. See also 5. References. History. Up until about 1300, the written language of Norway, Old Norwegian, was essentially the same as the other Old Norse dialects. The speech, however, was gradually differentiated into local and regional dialects. As long as Norway remained an independent kingdom, the written language remained essentially constant. In 1380, Norway entered into a personal union with Denmark. By the early 16th century, Norway had lost its separate political institutions, and together with Denmark formed the political unit known as Denmark Norway until 1814, progressively becoming the weaker member of the Union. During this period, the modern Danish and Norwegian languages emerged. Norwegian went through a Middle Norwegian transition, and a Danish written language more heavily influenced by Low German was gradually standardized. This process was aided by the Reformation, which prompted Christian Petersen's translation of the Bible into Danish. Remnants of written Old Norse and Norwegian were thus displaced by the Danish standard, which became used for virtually all administrative documents. Norwegians used Danish primarily in writing, but it gradually came to be spoken by urban elites on formal or official occasions. Although Danish never became the spoken language of the vast majority of the population, by the time Norway's ties with Denmark were severed in 1814, a Dano-Norwegian vernacular, often called the educated daily speech, had become the mother tongue of elites in most Norwegian cities, such as Bergen, Christiania and Trondheim. This Dano-Norwegian koiné could be described as Danish with regional Norwegian pronunciation. See Norwegian dialects, some Norwegian vocabulary, and simplified grammar. Knud Knudsen, often called the father of Bokmål, with the gradual subsequent process of Norwegianization of the written language used in the cities of Norway, from Danish to Riksmål to Bokmål. The upper-class sociolects in the cities changed accordingly. In 1814, when Norway was ceded from Denmark to Sweden, Norway defied Sweden and her allies, declared independence and adopted a democratic constitution. Although compelled to submit to a dynastic union with Sweden, this spark of independence continued to burn, influencing the evolution of language in Norway. Old language traditions were revived by the patriotic poet Henrik Wergeland 1808-1845, who championed an independent non-Danish written language. Haugen indicates that, within the first generation of liberty, two solutions emerged and one adherents, one based on the speech of the upper class and one on that of the common people. The former called for Norwegianization of the Danish writing, the latter for a brand new start. The more conservative of the two language transitions was advanced by the work of writers like Peter Asbjornsen and Jorgen Moe, schoolmaster and agitator for language reform Knud Knudsen, and Knudsen's famous disciple, Bjørnstjerne Bjørnson, as well as a more cautious Norwegianization by Henrik Ibsen in particular. Knudsen's work on language reform in the mid-19th century was important for the 1907 orthography and a subsequent reform in 1917, so much so that he is now often called the father of Bokmål. Controversy main article, Norwegian language conflict Riksmål vs. Bokmål poster from a campaign against mandatory Samnorsk. These changes met resistance from the Riksmål movement, and Riksmålsvernet, the Society for the Protection of Riksmål, was founded in 1919. The 1938 reform in Bokmål introduced more elements from dialects and Nynorsk, and more importantly, many traditional Dano-Norwegian forms were excluded, this so-called radical Bokmål or Samnorsk. Its standard language use of Riksmål is rigorously pursued, even with regard to readers' letters, which are translated into the standard terminology. This section does not cite any sources. Please help improve this section by adding citations to reliable sources. Unsourced material may be challenged and removed. June 2014. Learn how and when to remove this template message map of the official language forms of Norwegian municipalities. Red is Bokmål, blue is Nynorsk, and gray depicts neutral areas in the Norwegian discourse. The term Dano-Norwegian is seldom used with reference to contemporary Bokmål and its spoken varieties. The nationality of the language has been a hotly debated topic, and its users and proponents have generally not been fond of the implied association with Danish, hence the neutral names Riksmål and Bokmål, meaning state language and book language respectively. The debate intensified with the advent of Nynorsk in the 19th century, a written language based on rural modern Norwegian dialects and puristic opposition to the Danish and Dano-Norwegian spoken in Norwegian cities. Characteristics differences from Danish. Main article, differences between Norwegian Bokmål and standard Danish. The following table shows a few central differences between Bokmål and Danish. Differences between Bokmål and Danish. Danish Bokmål definite plural suffix either en or earn, the women, the wagons, yes, kvinderne, vonin, no, kvinnene, vonin, West Scandinavian diphthongs, heath, hey, no, heed, ho, yes, hey, hoy, softening of p, t and k, loss, noun, food, noun, roof, noun, yes, tab, mad, tag, no, tap, mat, talk. Danish vocabulary. Afraid adjective, angry adjective, boy, noun, frog, noun, yes, bange, also rod, vred, drang, also gut, fro, no, red, sint, gut, frosk. Differences from the traditional Oslo dialect. Most natives of Oslo today speak a dialect that is an amalgamation of vikaversk, which is the technical term for the traditional dialects in the Oslofjord area, and written Danish, and subsequently Riksmål and Bokmål, which primarily inherited their non-Oslo elements from Danish. The present-day Oslo dialect is also influenced by other Eastern Norwegian dialects. The following table shows some important cases where traditional Bokmål and standard Østnorsk followed Danish rather than the traditional Oslo dialect, as it is commonly portrayed in literature about Norwegian dialects. In many of these cases, radical Bokmål follows the traditional Oslo dialect and Nynorsk, and these forms are also given. Differences between Bokmål and the traditional Oslo dialect. Danish Bokmål, standard Østnorsk, traditional Oslo dialect Nynorsk. One traditional radical differentiation between masculine and feminine: a small man, a small woman, no en lilmand, en lil kv, and no en liten man, en liten kvinne, yes, en liten man, a lita kvinne, yes, en liten man, a lita kvinne, yes, en liten man, a lita kvinne. Differentiation between mask and fem: definite plural, the boats, the wagons, no bedin, vonin, no batin, vonin, yes, bata, vonin, yes, batane, vonin. Definite plural neuter suffix: the houses, en, earn, husin, en, husina, husa, a husa, a husa. Weak past participle suffix: cycled, et cyclet, a cycla, a cycla, a cycla. Weak preterite suffix: cycled, ed, cycled, et cyclet, a cycla, a cycla, a cycla. Strong past participle suffix: written, et skrevet, I scrivi, e, scribe. Split infinitive: come, lie, in bed, no, comb, liga, no, comb, liga, yes, comma, liga, yes, comma, liga. Splitting of masculines ending on unstressed vowel: ladder, round, no, stige, rund, no, stige, rund, yes, stiga, rund, no, stige, rund. West Scandinavian diphthongs: leg, noun, smoke, noun, soft, wet. Adjective: no, ben, raj, blod, no, ben, rock, blot, yes, bein, roik, blout, yes, bein, roik, blout, yes, bein, roik, blout. West Scandinavian U for O, bridge, noun, no, bro, no, bro, two, yes, brew, yes, brew, yes, brew. West Scandinavian A umlaut, floor, noun, no, gulv, No gulv yes gulv yes gulv yes gulv stress on first syllable in loan words banana noun no, bana n, no officially recognized standard pronunciation yes, banan, no officially recognized standard pronunciation. Retroflex flap, from Old Norse, r, table, board noun no, bo r, no officially recognized standard pronunciation yes, bu, no officially recognized standard pronunciation retroflex flap, from Old Norse, l, sun noun no, so l, no officially recognized standard pronunciation yes, su. No officially recognized standard pronunciation one closest match to the traditional Oslo dialect two however, Bokmål uses ku cow and now archaic su sau exclusively see also Bokmål language edition of Wikipedia, the free encyclopedia Danish language differences between Norwegian Bokmål and standard Danish history of Norway Norwegian language conflict Nynorsk references Carrot Hammerstrom, Harold, Forkel, Robert, Haspelmath, Martin, Bank, Sebastian, eds 2016, Norwegian Bokmål, Glottolog 27 Jena, Max Planck Institute for the Science of Human History. 9 February 2014. VE Norwegian Language Alphabet Orthography AOA Scandinavian Braille Phonology Norwegian Language Conflict Varieties Written Official Bokmål Nynorsk Unofficial Hognorsk. Samnorsk Riksmål Spoken West and South Arendals Bergensk Sandnismål Sognamål Stavangersk etc. East Gudbrandsdalsmål Hallingmål Valdres Vikaversk etc. Trondersk Metallisk Jemtlandsk Trondheimsk etc. North Brånåmål etc. Other modern Norwegian Standard Østnorsk Kebabnorsk Savorsk Extinct Old West Norse Old Norwegian Middle Norwegian Dano Norwegian Russonorsk Other topics Comparison of Norwegian Bokmål and Standard Danish Sign Language Literature Exonyms Profanity Institutions Noregs Malig Norwegian Academy Language Council of Norway Riksmål Society VE Languages of Norway Official Languages Norwegian Bokmål Nynorsk KVEN Sami Southern UME Pite Lule Northern Minority Languages Romani Skandoromani Sign Languages Norwegian Sign Language VE Modern Germanic Languages and Dialects North Germanic West Scandinavian Bergensk Elfdalian Faroese Gotudansket Icelandic Jamtlandic Norwegian Bokmål Nynorsk Sognamål Trondersk Valdres Vestlands Vikaversk East Scandinavian Bornholmsk Dalekarlian Danish. Insular Danish Jutlandic South Perkerdansk Gutnish Kalix Kebabnorsk Kiruna Lulea Norland Smolenska South Swedish Scanian Stockholm Rinkeby Uplandska Vastgotska Westrobothnian. Swedish Åland Estonia Finland Ostrobothnia West Germanic Anglo-Frisian English English dialects North Frisian Sutherland Frisian Scots West Frisian Low Franconian Dutch Hollandic West Flemish Zeelandic East Flemish Brabantian Limburgish Meuse Rhenish Afrikaans Low German, Low Saxon Dutch Low Saxon Northern Low Saxon Westphalian Eastphalian Mecklenburgish Vorpommersch Brandenburgish East Pomeranian Central Pomeranian Low Prussian High German Standard German German Swiss Austrian Central German Ripuarian Moselle Franconian Luxembourgish Lorraine Franconian Rhine Franconian Hessian Thuringian Upper Saxon Hessian dialects High Prussian South Markish Silesian Upper German East Franconian South Franconian Northern Bavarian Central Bavarian Southern Bavarian Swabian Low Alemannic Central Alemannic High Alemannic Highest Alemannic Swiss German Yiddish